it's a military field forge from 1914-18, First World War, donated by the army. This would be carried on the back of a mule. Inside it would be this fan. When you got to the place of work, you'd take the fan out, put it in the slot at the back, lift the lid through the keyhole, fasten it, and you've got your field forge.